So when you brun one onion, just go like that, and then slice it like that, and then just go like so. Then yung remaining, mamaya na natin talaga ganyan, then into the pan.
What do you call it again?
Brunoise. Finely chopped. Ganunin nyo lang. Then, put a spatula.
Itong oil na ito, itiplayin ko dito sa ating mixture. Tuna is, you know, it's good, it's economical, you know, it lasts long. Then I will add a little bit more ginger. Then some garlic. So this is a sort of like a prawn tuna stir fry. Basta pag pagod ako at hindi ko alam anong lulutuin ko, it's normally just Chinese. So it's normally just a stir fry. So what I'm gonna do first is I'm gonna add our oyster sauce. And I'll add two kinds of oyster sauce. So one is that and one is that. So whatever, you know, you can use just one kind. I will add a little bit of water again because I want it to be so maraming sauce because I'm feeding for 4 people tonight. Then I will add the soy sauce. Oh, I almost forgot. Some rice wine. So pag yung combination talaga ng stir fry, it's always oyster sauce, soy sauce, Chinese wine, sesame oil, and chicken powder. But this time, tonight, we're adding fish powder. I'll explain ko sa inyo mamaya on how to do that. So I'm gonna add the rice wine.
That's Chinese wine, right?
Yeah, it's always Chinese wine. Yeah. If you don't have Chinese wine, you can use Tanglai white, or you can use a little bit of white wine, the not so sweet white wine. You can use that. Pero you'll end up with a mestizo stir fry.
The dried fish. So what you do with dried fish is dried fish, tostahin nyo siya sa toaster, low heat lang, hanggang mag-dry talaga, or maluto ng konti, and then chop nyo, finely. What I did is I used a coffee grinder. My coffee grinder. Sorry. These are frozen prawns, bought like a month ago, na nasa freezer lang, so yun, so always best to always freeze your meat. So I'm just gonna mix. Halo ko na lang siya. Then so the reason why I added the prawns towards the end, kasi ayaw ko siya ma-overcook. Gusto ko siya munang timplahan sa gusto kong timpla, and then i-add ko yung prawns. Kasi pag na-add mo yung prawns, tapos timplahan mo, you go back and forth, and then you have a tendency to overcook the prawns. So ito na yung prawns natin. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna add the malunggay.
Malunggay is my favorite, by the way.
Because...
and I know it's really healthy.
It's full of vitamins, and I'm gonna add the kangkong. So yun, this, I mean, nagulat nga ako eh, so this can feed a lot. Then, we're using 2 wooden spatulas. I'm just going to mix them together. Mmm, bango. Gaw-gaw, or 50% flour, 50% water. Diba pag kumakain kayo sa Chinese restaurant, diba malapot yung sauce, so ito yun. So, add a little bit of this towards the end, and then you'll have a thick gravy. Then, the last process, flavor it with sesame oil. Always, pag sesame oil, palaging towards the end. This is the garlic kanina. So I'm just going to also flavor it with the oil. But let's wait for the tofu. So these tweezers, hindi lang ba bang forma-forma, pero you know, may functionality rin siya. Kasi if you use a tong, so hindi mo siya makuha precisely kasi yun ay so tender. Put it in a strainer, but to strain all the excess liquid. So what I'm gonna do is I'm going to
bite. So, sustain lang natin ng konti para may texture tayo with the prawns, tuna. Some sesame oil to flavor these noodles. So, yan. I don't want to deep fry them anymore kasi konti na lang yung oil ko. So, kumbaga, ito na lang. Pan fry na lang. So, look, oh. Yan, nagsaset na siya. Meaning, tumutusta na siya. So, going to the bowl. Chow mein? Hindi ito chow mein, no? Iba yun, ano?
No, it's not.
Okay.
So, guys, nagkakamay siya because it's just the two of us, okay? No harsh reactions. Chill, guys.
So, give it a try.
Okay.
One can of tuna, egg noodles, and then some prawns or whatever seafood you have left. Yun, so the tuna is a good ingredient because it's so versatile, it's so flexible. Laki naman ng subo.
Oh my god.
Para ka bang nasa Chinese restaurant. So yeah, guys, just use tuna and then use that dried fish powder.